I just realized I have this and then another Metro. He's a fatty. I don't have sparks. I took a break, so the fuck.
Spyro, it's a good thing you're here. I've been trying to get a berry out of this magic berry bush, but I'm just not strong enough. If you charge or flame the bush, one of those yummy berries should drop.
Damn, she's actually pretty sexy. Why the hell do I have this? Ow! Oh, I see why I needed it.
Thanks for helping me reach the great berry bush. Now we can eat berries all the time. Here, take this. It's a gift from all of us hippos.
Hmm.
only thing we have are our magical brass lamps. Please get the lamps before they take them away from Shady Oasis.
I can't even help this one out.
Spyro, my...
I'm sorry, but I can't help you. Can I? No, I need the head bash. I can't even get all the money here either. Because of that. You bitch.
Thanks for bringing back the three magic lamps. Here, take this orb. Some fairy left it with me, but it won't hold a proper shine.
Okay, so now I just gotta find that last vase, and I'm trying to remember where it is. Which is right here. You know, though, it's actually amazing how short these levels are, or how small they are. And yet, sometimes they feel really long. Alright, one more, and then we can finally fight Gulp. I will say, Elora sounds the same. Professor sounds the same. Hunter does not sound the same. Ripto. That's all I can think of. At least in this game.
Well done, Spyro. Now that you have all 14 talismans, your guidebook can break the lock on the door, and you can fight Gulp. Are you ready? You'll have to jump down the hole in the floor to get to where Ripto and Gulp are waiting, Badlands. They'll be dropping in objects that you can use to fight Gulp.
That's fine and dandy, but I kinda had one more thing to do, you know?